Neurodiverse learners are people whose brains work a bit differently. We're starting to understand the value of these differences as we discover that systematic thinking, attention to detail, and divergent thinking can all be key assets for innovation and productivity. But schools rarely treat neurodiversity as an asset. Children with learning differences are often given extra time or supports to do the same old work. School is trying to fix the learners rather than letting the learners help fix the school. In research using TERC's learning game called Zimbinis that engages players in computational thinking practices, we found that it was sometimes neurodiverse learners who became the class leaders. Teachers told us that kids who often struggled in other areas began to shine with Zimbinis.
And one of our students, JB, I'll call him, refuses to write in math class. He doesn't have this skill and really reluctant. However, in Zimbinis, he became our class leader. He could describe and solve and communicate.
EduTurk's new project funded by the U.S. Department of Education is called INFACT, Including Neurodiversity in Foundational and Applied Computational Thinking. We've brought together some of the lead researchers in computational thinking in K-12 education, and we've been integrating computational thinking teaching and learning materials using puzzles and games into a comprehensive program for grades 3-8. Together, we have designed a series of activities to build foundational concepts of computational thinking, including problem decomposition, pattern recognition, and abstraction, as well as computational thinking concepts such as conditionals, loops, and variables, all while supporting learners to build reusable algorithms in a variety of contexts such as games, robotics, and coding. We've infused these activities with scaffolds designed specifically to support working memory and attention, two known issues that prevent some neurodiverse learners from demonstrating their problem-solving prowess. By supporting these executive function processes, and therefore eliminating this potential barrier, INFACT allows all students to focus on their computational thinking practices and to show what they really know. The INFACT portal allows easy delivery of differentiated materials customized for each class and each learner. A teacher can select the grade level and type of activities, as well as the individual level of scaffolding for each student. INFACT recognizes that many neurodiverse learners excel in areas like computational thinking that will be key to our future workforce. We are building tools to let their neurodiversity shine. If you want to learn more, and especially if you'd like to take part in future research, please contact us. We'd love to hear from you.